So how they see politics is like it's second to the oldest job that women used to do, even in the Bible. So that was a way of men trying to push women out of politics by saying that, no, you stay at home.